Later on that day, Splatter and Dodge were back pulling the express, as good diesel should.